Alright guys, so in today's video I'm going to be showing you this hidden spot that is going to get used on theme park. So I'm not sure if I'm the founder of this, but I've come across this in the past few days. I haven't seen anyone else use this, but as I say, please be sure to give me a credit if you are going to use this in your videos. But I'm not sure if I'm the only one for finding this, but if you am, please be sure to tell me. But what you want to do is you just want to have any operator that has a shield in place like I have. You just want to vault up on this locker area here. And what's good about this is you can hide up here in the objective is just on your left, so you can just hide up here and spray the enemies before they come in. But yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I know it's short, but whatever. But yeah, please be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Other than that guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.
So right, so right. I'm just going with the guy.